Attention residents of Blackwater City. As you may have noticed, we appear to be dealing with a small outbreak of amoeboids. Our security teams are working hard to rid the city of these creatures, but first, they have to wake up, get washed, brush their teeth, drive over here. I mean, really, it's a whole process. So until they arrive, the race is postponed. Please stay inside your homes while we manage the crisis. Thank you.
Let's clear out those amoeboids. I have a new McMark's hoverboard I want to try out.
What's down here?
We should run now.
Ratchet knew we'd have to surface to breathe.
Sewer pumps activated.
Oh boy. I believe we should run now.
Trying, pal.
as he might, Ratchet could not breathe underwater.
Ratchet, we must keep moving.
I'm trying now.
That was close. This place looks like bad news. Better keep our eyes peeled, Clank.
Got any of them RYNO holocards?
What's a RYNO?
Only the most powerful super weapon in the galaxy, Chief. Stands for Rip You a New One. See, the Gadgetron guys, they knew the plans would be too dangerous to leave in any one location. So they split them up and printed them on a bunch of holocards. Me and my associates would very much like to acquire these holocards, and thus the full plan.
And let me guess, if we give you all the holo cards, you'll build us the weapon.
That is correct, my industrious friend. Here, take this trespasser. It may help facilitate the acquisition of said merchandise.
Rotate selected control ring to point laser at power port. Detected port. Power remaining port with remaining laser.
What do you say, pal? Feel like entering the race?
I did it!
Contain and exterminate all unauthorized organisms. Rodent type organism detected.
Down.
Ancient residents of Blackwater City. In lieu of a security team, we've released a whole mess of extermobots into the city. We've also dispatched a few automated tanks, just to speed things along. The onboard AI doesn't let them distinguish between trespassers and locals, so it's probably best to stay indoors.
Hey! Why the ball full up? You got a deal! How you make a great weapon even get your groove on with your Groovatron.
Talk about heavy artillery.
Last of them. Nice. Yeah.
weapons. Exterminate.
Oh. found out he was completely owned.
Good news! It looks like the city is now a Me Boy 3. And we have two citizens to thank, Ratchet and Clank. The race is back on, so stay tuned for updates.
Are you here for the race?
You know it.
Enthusiasm. I like it. All right, head inside. The first race starts in a few minutes.
Activated the hoverboard's nitrous system.
Underdog Ratchet is now in.
Come
Bombox's lack of hoverboard experience sent him careening off the track. Thankfully, the track's teleport system would bring him back to the action.
Ratchet has fallen back to third place.
The track's boost pad offered a tactical advantage to any racer who passed through. Activating just one would put the hoverboard's propulsion system on overdrive.
Fans will be happy to hear that we just received word from Skid McMarx's Rex. The pro hoverboarder suffered a minor injury while Ratchet takes the lead. And Ratchet hits the boost pad.
You're the first Lombax to ever win a race. Come back anytime. They're always giving away cool prizes here. Perks to being sponsored by Gadgetron. Want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are. You want to go for the world record, don't you? I'm ready when you are. Awesome. Enjoy your prize. You earned it.
Yes, we qualified for the Gold Cup. So tempting.
Get ready, racers. On your mark. Get set. Go! And they're off. Just a little background on some of our racers today. Chris Blastek is riding a modified Orion S12. Newcomer Victor Equinox is riding a Vortex 2000.
and Chester St. Cloud is riding a Romulus Turbo 4. You're like amazing. You should think about going pro.
We should head back to the ship.
How about a Groovatron? Full up! Myself, I can vouch for its effectiveness. Oh, nice! Have fun with your new Pixelizer!